And we're back! Yay!
We're back!
And we're playing Crusader Kings 2 with the yes. Borderlands mod.
Yep, that, yeah, the 3D mod.
Yeah, the 3D mod, so...
In space and robots and...
Gonna go find myself a wife. What the hell?
Yeah, that's not good, is it?
That looked expensive.
What just happened? The whole ruddy moon shook.
Yeah, they're firing at the moon.
Yeah.
Not great.
Yeah, so, not good. Sarpedon's troops have taken control of the Eye of Helios. It's a big frickin' laser in the heart of the space station. She's targeting the moon's core. Try not to panic, but, she's trying to blow up Alpis.
Yeah, okay. I think it's time to panic right by now.
I think it is, but first guns.
Yes, guns. Okay. Quests!
Quests!
Leader of the Liberation Front of Concordia.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Species on the brink of extinction in desperate need of rescue. I'm sending a set of coordinates to your Echo. I'll lay things out properly when you get there.
Yeah, that seems like a lot of effort right now. Triton Flats.
Oh, we gotta do everything, aren't we?
Yeah, I know, I want to see where the closest thing was. Okay, let's go get all the little creatures then. Oh, there you are.
Yeah, I thought we do it by car?
Why not?
Whoa, that's a lot of missiles. Am I going the right way? No? Yes, maybe?
I just thought you wanted to drive around for a bit. You know, see the sights.
I like sightseeing.
Holy shit, snacks. Okay, map reading skills. Well, we don't really know where to go because we haven't discovered the map yet, so... Why don't you just...
Follow
sort
the
of, yeah, follow the dot and see where it... Whoa!
Fuck are those? Whoa.
They look very angry. Energized Sugaroth? Oh, that's a Cthulhu reference.
Is it?
Yep.
Sugaroths. Yeah, you noticed the car was on fire, did you?
Yep, I kind of did.
You did bail, didn't want to tell me?
Well, I assumed you were on it.
Yes.
See, you're fine. Quit your belly aching. Are we jumping here now?
I think we're jumping.
Okay. Okay.
Wow, this laser gun is super inaccurate.
Go away.
Liberation Front sources notified us of some indigenous creatures known only as cuties. You know, I never heard of them, but they sound divine. And their natural habitat is being wrecked by horrible corporate sludge. We need to put a stop to the pollution, and time's running out. This used to be a Dahl refinery, before the Krakening. Naturally, this being Elpis, some filthy scavengers have moved in. Show them no mercy.
Alright, we can do that. It's like a laser shotgun rifle, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it certainly seems to be eating them up.
Okay, she seems like something, one of those right-wing hippies we just talked about.
Right-wing, left-wing, I don't know.
Yeah, one of those psycho
wing hippies.
Psycho hippie, go!
I kind of like Peter. Peter. They're not animal friendly. They're human.
they're human hostile.
Yeah. Hey, a bot's out!
Yep.
You can fly and shit.
Yep. Sometimes.
All that loot right in the drink.
Well, not entirely.
Ah, well.
Huh.
I'm sure there'll be more loot.
Probably. Hoo-ah. Okay. So that was fun. Where did you go?
I just continued the battle.
The battle.
Battle.
Right then.
Right.
Let's continue the battle.
At the pub. Scabs.
Okay, so when you shoot those, you know what I'm trying to say. Those oxygen creator things?
Yeah.
Yeah, when you shoot them, they go on or off, or they change state, rather.
Alright, gotcha. You okay?
I've been better.
You got it, or do I need
No, I think you should probably help us out. Yeah, because I'm out of sniper ammo, so yeah. Oh!
That's why I think it's so much damage, you know what thing that was right next to you.
Yeah, said the guy who just died.
Yeah, saving you. You're being claptrapped? What the fuck's going on?
I'm dual wielding. I have no idea what's going on. Bullets are dumb.
All right, I got you, my friend.
Good. I got the weirdest effect going. Where I was suddenly dual wielding and I had ammo and weapons, and even though I was out of ammo and for my weapons, and suddenly, yeah, it was really weird. I have no idea what was. It was very cool.
Oh, so sound like the Gunzerker's power.
Yeah, I think there's a random chance of me getting weird powers. I don't know, man. I'm too tired for this. Okay.
A little late for you guys working. Your day dying.
Badass
people.
Yeah, badass cab. I need help.
I'm coming.
Did I second win?
Yep.
I have to admit, I don't really know what's going on in this fight, but since when was that a problem?
Yeah, they keep respawning.
Yeah, I have to change my weapons. When do we get more weapon slots?
I don't know. It's about as far as I've gotten in the game, actually, so I don't know. Some quest or another, I assume.
Hey, I leveled up.
Oh, awesome.
Behind you. Is it also just me, or did the enemies get smarter in this game? I get the feeling they're falling back more than they used to.
I don't know. I think it might just be a illusion.
We just suck more.
I don't know if I suck more, but I, yeah, it's been a while since I played the game. Anyway, over here there's a box with some lightning in front of it. You wanna go and fix that?
Box with lightning in front of it, that sounds good.
Yes, you can see it over here. Yeah,
yeah, I see it. Where's the...
I just happen to know where it is, so you can go right to it.
Okay, you go right to it and I'll open the boxes.
That seems reasonable.
Seems fair.
Totally. I do all the work.
Yes, I'll take my level while you do all the work.
I know where the box is, but I don't remember how to get up there.
Double jump?
Yeah, something like that. The weird thing about this game, it's not that weird, but the bit annoying thing about this game is that it's so much fun with others and so little fun alone.
Is it?
Yeah, I don't really like playing it alone, to be honest. Oh yeah, here we are. How did I get up there?
I don't know, man.
Ah, here we go. Nope. Oh, for fuck's sake. Jumping.
Is life giving you melons?
I don't know. It's more like lemons.
What's wrong with melons?
Yeah, that's... It's not going great. I like melons. It doesn't make any sense.
Doesn't have to.
It's one of them fancy words and stuff, you know?
It's a bit melancholic.
Oh my god. Really? Melancholic?
Yeah, emphasize it. That'll help.
Ah. Oh, this is riveting TV.
Yep, this is what people come here to watch. All my 277 subscribers.
Heyo.
Heyo. Okay, so where's the... I have 277 subscribers.
Really?
On the dot. Yep.
Well, good news. Oh. Ah, there we go. I got it.
I like all of them.
But where the... But how...
Bird a bird.
Am I a moron?
Probably.
Hmm.
Toss a grenade in there.
It's not really a grenade thing, really.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's a grenade. That didn't work.
Well, then try harder. I'm pretty much out of random shit to loot, so...
Ah, well. I was convinced it was here. Well, apparently I remember wrong.
Well, you are in the... I think you are in very much in the right sort of...
Yeah, this is where the cable is... ended? Yes? No? What am I doing?
I don't know. What are you doing?
There's no interaction, but...
Do I have to come help?
Yes.
This is just a trap, isn't it? You just want the loot for yourself.
No, I don't want to loot for myself.
No. Of course I don't want to loot for myself.
But the thing is, the cable ends on top here. So you jump on top of this building. Ah, god damn it, I fucked it up. I didn't fuck it up. That was way too close. Way too close. What's this stuff doing? Is it nothing? Okay. No, you gotta come up here.
Okay.
That's the only way. Then take a running jump. And you're up here. Actually overshot it this time.
Well, I undershot it, so...
You undershot it?
Goddamn butt clenching!
I'm sure that some viewers right now is butt clenching as well. Ah, we apologize.
Oh goddammit!
Look at him go!
Oh, look!
I'm sure you can do it.
I'm sure I can. Okay.
It's hard. Hard new. So weird.
Like, it looks like you're standing on the end of it.
Yeah.
Sorry, I just hit the microphone there. That was kind of stupid.
I didn't actually notice.
Good.
Oh, well, fuck it, I say. We don't need loot.
So...
we'll figure it out.
Where the fuck...
Figure it off camera.
Scream for us, okay.
Hey, I found a hollow.
Emily's recovered.
Cool.
Can you believe it? A real miracle. Nurse Nina said some kind of purple light lit up her med bay an hour ago. Then my little moonbeam woke up. I've chucked my job and used the rest of my savings to buy 2 tickets off Elpis. Emily and I are off to Pandora to start afresh. I don't know who or what that watcher alien is, but thank you.
Yeah, well, I give up.
We'll sort that shit out some other time. Right on, to the mission, the quest at hand. Which is just on here, I think.
Holy shit, snacks.
No falling damage.
No, but it was one hell of a fall.
There's more than one button. You'll have to input the correct sequence to shut off the flow. A smart vault hunter like you shouldn't find that too hard.
You
wanna solve it?
Well, a smart vault hunter like me, I'm a claptrap, so I'm not really sure it applies. Okay, so this is the quest, right?
Yep.
And we want to shut things off?
Yep.
Okay. Okay.
That was easy.
Yeah, smart vault hunter like me. Yes. Let's go save the cuties.
Someone should really clear that up.
That's you, girly.
Someone.
Goodness, what on earth are those? I don't like them. Ugh, they're not cute at all. Kill them, will you? Kill them all.
Didn't see that one coming, did I?
Yeah.
They look pretty nasty, actually.
Whoa, they are pretty nasty, too.
I love mini clap.
I think I'm invisible.
You are.
Once more, and if I've learned anything, it's that nature always wins. Come back and I'll pay you for your valuable work.
Wow, she really is a waste of oxygen, isn't she?
Yep. Pretty awful.
Yep. I'm a claptrap. Yeah.
Can we turn it back on again? No, we can't turn the sludge back on again. I miss the sludge.
Sludge.
Sludge! Beautiful sludge.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I thought I could go out there. No.
You
no.
thought you could go out there, but you couldn't.
No.
Stay at home.
Mm-hmm. Money! Wow, that was $2.
Two
space bucks. Mm-hmm.
Any other quests we have around here?
Nope.
Alright.
I don't think so. Okay. Let's see. No, just the main quest. New direction.
Yeah. Alright.
Well, maybe we should do that first.
No, yeah,
it's in Triton Flats, so it's in the place we're going to. My bad.
Ah, we'll do that one. That's fine. That's fine.
Yes. Let's turn in. Wait, I don't have to get to the point, do I? You just have to start traveling.
Yeah. I just started.
Start wearing purple, wearing purple.
Start wearing purple?
Mm-hmm. Fermi early team. Okay, so... let's get to a car. What the hell?
There we go.
Hold on. You're being shot at.
You told me to hold on.
Didn't tell you to get shot at, did I?
Look, you gotta be a little bit more specific about these things.
I have to specifically tell you not to be shot at?
The hold, wait, go, whatever. Okay. Here's all your Cthulhu monsters again. They do look really Cthulhu-y, don't they?
Yeah, and there is a reference to Shoggoth, I think you pronounce it. And they kind of look like that too, or I've seen them drawn like that. They don't actually look like anything, but they are incomprehensible!
Yeah. Ah, there's a jump. I'm sure we'll be fine.
Yes, what could possibly...
Possibru!
It's possible. Okay.
We're on the right quest, yeah? Yes, yeah. We are. Whee! Here we go! Hand in your quests.
Great work. We both hit the karma jackpot out there.
Excuse me. The Concordia people's friend really needs you. Our membership numbers are too low, so Gabby designed some posters. Would you mind picking them up? They're at our secret base. And if you have a fire weapon, it'll come in handy.
Do you have a fire weapon?
Yep.
Yeah, so do I actually. I have always my gun you don't need. And also I got another customization. Skin unlocked. Yeah.
Skin unlocked.
Yes.
I just drive.
Oh, right. Yeah, just drive.
God 40.
Naughty naughty.
40. That sounded a bit funny.
If you see any posters put up by our rivals, feel free to burn them down. That score me major brownie points with the others. Oh, it's locked. Silly me, I have the keys here. But there's no time. Try and break through the skylight.
Alright, we actually should have a car each for this one.
Okay, I shouldn't just dismount and fight.
Nah, we'll do the fight first. That's fine. But there's a lot of tracks to cover to get all the posters and shit. But we'll try.
You've done this before, I guess.
I have. This is getting to the point where I haven't been playing before. But okay. That makes sense. Anyway. Yes, I've played a couple of hours before.
Through the skylight, okay.
Yeah, go on the other side. There's a box.
There's a box.
A crate.
Shipping container.
Container. Yay!
Uh-huh.
I exploded, man.
Oh no! I totally
Can you give me a hand?
Yeah.
Alright, we gotta hustle.
Now we gotta move.
Alright, where's the closest one?
Hang on. Okay, go left. Right. Stay right.
That's it.
Yes, you go out and deliver, and I'll stay in map mode, okay?
Alright.
We have 4 minutes or something.
That looks nice, thank you. But quickly now, there's more places we'd like to target with the fires of revolution. Hurry!
Okay, hard left.
Corporations are so out of control and should be taught a lesson. My ex, Gabby, I mentioned her before.
Okay, keep right.
Complaining about the lack of responsibility.
Keep right. Right. Straight ahead. There you go.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, I'll go deliver it. Ah!
It's here.
You drove past it. You go to next one. I'll hook up with you.
You will not hook up with me.
What the fuck just killed me?
I got your friend.
Oh, it's one of those sugar off things.
Alright, you got it?
Yes, I got it. Go.
Pretty big.
Yep. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, I burnt one of them.
Yes! That looks sweet right there! One more to go, but do hurry. Someone just put out biscuits. Abby never got up before midday, which isn't really what you want when you're starting a revolution. By the time she was having her first latte,
the fuck is going on here?
Several political articles.
I don't know. I'm assuming there's a lot of enemies. Ooh, there's a lot of them here, that's right.
Gabby said we should put up the posters in the middle of town so people can see them. But then they just get torn down. We paid to have these ones laminated in case it rained.
Are you okay?
That's right.
Okay, we have 2 rival posters to tear down.
Yeah, but I don't have a car.
We'll get a new one then.
There's no car delivery system where I am. I'll get the bus sorted out. I'm running. You're not gonna be joining any kind of gang at this rate. I blew up my car. Those fuckers.
30 seconds? I don't think we can make this.
No, I think we need 2 cars.
Yeah, I think so too. How are you supposed to do this single player?
I'm not supposed to play it single player. Nah, I hear you. At a later level, apparently. Yeah, you seem all cute, but you're not really, are you? crazy.
Well, okay, let's try to get to one of those car spawn places.
I agree.
Here's one now. How lucky.
Lucky.
Just gotta check the station first. Yay! I was hoping there would be stuff here. So we'll take a little break here, and then we'll be back next time.
Yep. You have a good evening now.
Yep. Cheers.